Yo, talk. If I hear another line of High School Musical, I'm going to bust down out the window.
Just don't focus on that. Just get your head in the game.
John, just start breakdancing.
What gun are you guys planning on grabbing?
What do you mean grabbing, Tim? There is no wall bites here.
Spawn with.
No. You know what I meant, you sexy
guy.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna just rob with a stoner.
I'm gonna go with the Spas 12. Yeah, I don't know what they called it in this, but it's a fucking Spas 12. If anyone who calls it the Gio Barney, whatever the fuck, it's a Spas 12, right?
So what do we have to work with in the starting room? We don't have any perks or any wall guns, but we have
ammo, and if we get salvage, we can make some more machines, some chopper gunners, you know.
We can make some things wet that aren't supposed to be wet.
Moisture.
Do we think that on these early rounds we should have one designated scrap collector so that we can have one person that ends up getting something? So right as we get to like the edge of the hard rounds, we already have something.
I mean, there's a red solo cup just sitting here. Who's playing Pong?
Yo, Kunjora, I'm literally gonna have an epilepsy.
There's litter everywhere. Who's littering?
You know what, guys? If you know how there's like a super Easter egg in Black Ops 3 and you got the RK5 as a sniper.
Yeah.
What would be badass is if there's a super Easter egg in this and then you can opt to spawn in with the Rega.
That'd be so fucking OP. Holy shit.
Be OP, but they'd have to make like the Easter eggs like dummy fucking hard. So it's actually worth
Or something that would actually be sick as fuck is if like you, so instead of just guaranteeing you a ray gun, let's say that for every single map, they continue to do this where there's a box location in the spawn room. You instantly spawn with a fire sale, but it has like round 30 level guns. So you like round 30 locked. You have a good chance of getting a ray gun. So if you have like, and it'd be like sort of variety and not just purely just giving you something insane.
They could do the giving you something insane with the ray gun as well though. If, let's forget the Easter egg one then. And let's just say if you do every challenge including Dark Ops, because Dark Ops, they're already hard, like freaking round 100, hit round 20 without getting hit, all that stuff.
Well, your thoughts on Black Ops Cold War Zombie?
Honestly, I mentioned this last time, I'm with Pizza. I know, like you said, honeymoon phase, I agree with that, but right now one of my favorite experiences, at least at launch.
I'm really loving it.
When it leaked a little bit, I didn't decide to watch all the gameplay, but I saw some screenshots naturally because it was just everywhere. But when it leaked, like, I saw it and instantly just thought, nah, it's gonna suck, like it just looks weird. Why do zombies have health bars? What the fuck's going on?
Yeah.
But nah, honestly, playing it, it's a completely different ballpark. Like, it's...
Dude, the trailer gave off like a World War II Nazi zombies vibe. That's what I got.
Yeah, it really did. Yeah. And they still sort of have some stuff like the armor, but the armor function is better. Yeah. It's like a replacement for your shield, right?
You know what? Dead Ops Arcade 3 is fucking awesome.
I still haven't played it yet.
Most people haven't played it.
There's a lot of challenges for it. I've played it like a couple times.
And the first one bites the dust, baby.
Another one bites dust. I love these tomahawks. I just got fucked from every angle.
Yo, it's relaxed. Okay. Time. It's relaxed.
Johnny, gather them all on top of him. Gather them all in the pond real quick. Hey, Tim, have you actually used C4 in this game yet?
Yes, I have. I love scissor me timbers.
Did you say scissor me timbers? That's fucking
gosh. Guys,
be careful when you use Aether Shroud, because this door wasn't open yesterday and I literally teleported straight through it to res my friends. So.
Oh, that is kind of a lot.
Push me to the
war machine.
Little Uzi vert, Mr. Tim.
Little Uzi vertical. This is chaotic AF.
Guys, Aether Shroud stuck me in the crowd. God damn it.
I told you to be careful with it. Spawn room challenge is actually harder than I thought.
I have an LMG. That was not a smart move.
Rumors, because there's fucking four of us.
Why would you not take the shot?
There's no room to run around because we're all just running into each other's trains.
Wait, how are we going to deal with these mega turds?
I got a sentry gun I can plant down in a second. Oh, Johnny just got fucked!
All right, let's fuck him up.
Fuck him up,
boy. Fuck him up.
Focus on one at a time. We'll get the one on the left first. Oh, shit.
It's a sad day.
Ow, you son of a...
I literally just saw Kunjora get smacked.
Yeah, the range on their attacks is unbelievable.
I have a question for you guys. If there was another map that had to be remastered in this form, so it's not quite the exact same, but very similar, like Nocturne Tone here.
High-rise.
What map would it be?
High-rise. Holy shit.
I feel like Shinonuma would be great for this.
They made Noct.
Shinonuma is a good shout.
Dude, I'm just saying, they made Noct semi-interesting and expansive. Like, it doesn't play like Noct, right? And it's already got compelling, like, core gameplay. So you could actually make a Dyrise remaster work.
Potentially.
Do you really think about it? This map is like a Nuketown 2.0.
True.
It's like, the better Alpha Omega. It's got the best bunker.
You know what? What if they just decide to do this format, but with every launch map from previous games? So we're going to have this one from Kino. Nuts, and then Kino's next, and then we're going to have Transit how it should have been. Then we'll have Shadows of Evil
not
2.
Not Cthulhu, Shadows of Evil.
I feel like every World of War map would be great for this.
Every World of War map had beautiful like visuals outside that you could never reach. Like if you noclip out of a Rook, there's a whole like abandoned village. And if you look,
Rook would be sweet.
Yeah, but Rooks would be awesome, dude.
Boys, I'd also like to point out we are at round 15. If we can get past round 25, I will be thoroughly impressed, and we will also, I believe, be second place in the world according to Zombies World Records.
I am dead.
Oh, and so am I.
Two people are dead. All right, how's this going to work?
I'm yeah, so bringing... I should have brought the shotgun. That was
I'll get him. Don't waste your shroud. I still have mine.
How much scrap you packing, start, baby?
Not as much as I won't be packing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's an advertisement for that on those popular websites.
Oh, fucking hell, dude.
Honestly, dude, I feel like every time they offer me a penis enlargement pill, it's never real. I mean, I've never really gotten the email back, so still waiting.
Okay, here we go, here we go. I'm chucking the monkey, boys. I'm chucking the monkey.
Wow! That's actually...
Wow. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
The monkey doesn't distract them, boys. The monkey doesn't distract them.
Wait, I can revive Johnny when I'm down. What the fuck?
Wait, what is that?
It's probably because you were holding it when you went down.
He just one-shotted me.
Another monkey bomb out, boys.
Wait.
Tim, run! Oh, shit!
I'll try.
Thank you. Oh, there's a second one. Okay, chop a gunner out, boys. Let's go.
Yo, protect Rumer while he revives us. All right, Rumer, you should be good.
Let's go! Oh, shit!
Big play.
God damn, dude.
Woo-hoo-wee! The megatons are down, baby. Oh. There's too much fucking fog, boys.
It's not looking too fresh for your boy with 8 downs right now.
I'm going to play C4 and Johnny.
Oh, sick. Yeah, just blow me up, dog.
Let's just gather them around. Boop.
Oh, bunch of them.
Yeah, great play. Yo, what does Tim's character low-key look like him? Not even low-key, like high-key just looks like his dumb ass.
Did you bleed out?
Oh. Yeah, I mean, it means I lost all my scrap too. Fuck.
Oh,
yeah.
Johnny's scraps. No.
I'm bleeding out here. Yo, Rumer.
Oh, decoy, go.
Oh, the heroic Rumer just running across this huge foggy hill.
Oh, dude, I had a chopper gunner that whole time.
Dude, Tim is just not using his gun.
Wait, you had a chopper gunner that whole time?
Dude, emoting in zombies is the greatest thing that's come to this mode, and I never thought it would be.
Who's gonna fork out their 1500 cob points to get fucking dabbing zombies? I know I am. Let's go.
Dude, I'm...
Oh shit! I got cucked! Who cucked me?
Right, guys, I'm gonna try and merge all the trains together. I'm gonna try and gather all of them up around this pond whilst... Oh, never mind. Johnny's got a thing.
Chopper gunner.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
Oh, chopper gunner.
My little friend.
Yes. It actually looks sick watching it in third person. See you later, boys.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, scrap.
Johnny!
Oh, do you think as we go higher, it might be smart to have four people sit in a corner or three people sit in a corner and one person just train around the whole way?
It would be smarter, but it would be a hell of a lot more boring.
True. All right. We're trying to make content here.
Ooh, this is good shit.
Augers.
Here we go. Satellite radio. We all get hit with boom, boom.
Be so big. I'll be stepping on the left ground. See, I'll get hit with the boom, boom.
Yeah, I said it too. I definitely know the lyrics.
No, additional Jonathan.
No.
I have Copper Gunner unlocked now. I
code red.
Get enough.
Code red.
Oh, here, I got it. I got it.
Code green. Code green. There's a big fucking green angry guy marching towards us.
Holy.
No. Room is covered by this guy. Can this guy just fuck off for 2 seconds?
Oh, I have it. I'm going.
This guy is like Brutus's angry cousin.
Yo, insta-kill. Game changer that actually weakens the boss as well.
That gun is actually useful again. Someone grab that thing.
Yeah, I got it. It actually makes the bosses weaker
as well. Did we just get a second spawn? We got a second spawn. Jeez, just,
come on. I get it now. These guys are like Blightfathers and Brutus.
I'm dead.
Having a child. I'm dead too.
Yeah. Johnny, like a melody in my head. Oh God. God, using red tier weapons at this point is genuine. Wait, guys, I have a very good plan.
What's that?
So in this game, if you die and return, your base weapon upgrades in rarity. So say
you're on round 20. I have a green weapon right now.
Yeah, he has a green weapon. If you're on like round 20 and you die, you come back with a blue version of your gun. So if three people kill themselves and then we end the round, they'll come back with like blue or green weapons that are stronger than the red ones.
But no, I don't want to get down to three because that could go, if we have done one person, like it could end with one mistake.
Fuck. Right.
The round's almost over. Let me bleed out and see if I come back with the blue.
Yeah, you can let me bleed out if that makes you feel more comfortable.
The round should be almost over.
Yeah, the round is over, but at the same time, we do have a couple bosses out here. Is one of the split guys dead? Please leave me alone, good sir. I wish not to be harmed.
Oh my God.
Here, this guy's about to go immune, all right?
Oh shit, it's over. I just got killed.
Oh my God.
Oh, boys, no.
Oh, no shard. We should have just ended the round and brought Tim back.
Really, the root of my problem was the wrong gun was in my hands the entire time.